Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. Miles and I are just going to check in on Oscar and see what he's up to. Hey!
Oscar!
Oscar! Oscar?
Will you just scram? Well, leave me alone, huh?
What's the matter, Oscar? You really seem out of it.
Well, what's wrong, if you really need to know, is that I didn't sleep at all last night. Not one wink. I'm so tired that I don't even have enough energy to be really angry at you for banging on my trash can while I'm trying to take a nap.
Gee, sorry, Oscar. We just wanted to say hi. Look, get some rest, okay? And we'll see you later.
Yeah, well, not if I see you first.
You gotta put down the ducky. Put down the ducky. Put down the ducky. If you wanna play the saxophone, you gotta put down the ducky. Oh, hi, Oscar.
Bob, will you sing somewhere else, huh?
Wow, what happened? You look really sleepy.
That's because I didn't get any sleep at all last night. I'm trying to nap here.
Oh, I'm sorry to bother you, Oscar. I know it's really rough when you don't get enough sleep at night. Hey, I tell you what, Oscar, have a nap. I'll just go sing over here quietly, okay?
Yeah, okay.
You gotta put that...
Sounds like someone's drilling in the street. Usually I love that sound, but not today. Hey, can't you just stop long enough for a guy to get some rest? Can't you drill a little softer? Now cut that out!
Hey, what's wrong? I thought all grouches loved that kind of sound, huh?
Oh, yeah, but normally I would love it. It's what's nicer than listening to the sound of a drill in the street. But I just didn't sleep at all last night. So keep it down, huh?
Yeah.
I'm trying to nap here.
Well, keep hoping, because the one thing that's nicer than listening to the noise of a drill in the street is making the noise and bothering someone else. Hey, that's the most fun we grouch street workers have. So, listen to this.
Sometimes grouches are no fun at all.
It looks like it finally got quiet enough for Oscar to fall asleep.
Yeah, he was so tired he fell asleep right there.
Yeah, this'll stop all the noise forever. Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It sounds like he's dreaming about stopping all the noise.
Yeah. Hey, look, let's let him get some sleep, okay?
Oscar, you're a genius. Boy, I hope this stuff works. It's called Sound Off. And after you spray it, nothing anybody does can make any noise. No sound at all. Uh-oh, here comes Gordon. He always loved to make noise by banging on my trash can. I'm gonna give this sound off stuff a try, so watch this.
I think I'll do my favorite mean thing of all. I'll bang on Oscar's can and bother him. What is happening? I banged on Oscar's can, but I didn't hear nothing.
Now that I got my sound off spray, you'll never again be able to bang on my can.
Oh, no! My favorite thing is to bang on Oscar's can and bother him. And now, never again!
Oh, yeah, this is great. The sound off worked. Gordon banged on the trash can and you couldn't hear a thing. Oh, here comes Bob, and he's got a whole bunch of other people with him. I'll bet they want to make noise and bother me, too, huh? Well, I'll get him with my sound off spray.
Okay, now. Listen up. Is the Sesame Street nasty banging and tooting band ready? Huh? Yeah, good, okay. Now, we're gonna do our favorite thing of all. We're gonna make a lot of noise, play as loud as we can, banging noise and wake up Oscar. Are you ready? Okay. One, two, three, go! Hold it! This is terrible. What could have happened? We were banging as loud as we could. There wasn't any sound. Something's fishy. Let's try it again. Ready? I don't understand this at all.
Well, with this sound up, you'll never again be able to bother me with your musical noise.
This is horrible. This is terrible! We'll never again be able to do our favorite thing in the whole world! I'll just bang on Oscar's trash can, make lots of noise, and wake him up! Come on! We might as well get rid of our instruments forever! Come on! Let's get out of here!
Isn't that great? With sound off, no one will ever be able to disturb me with noise again! Never, 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 never. Oh, I love it.
Looks like Oscar's still asleep.
Yeah.
Isn't that great? No noise.
Looks like he's still dreaming, too.
Go.
Quiet there.
He's still asleep.
Sound off. Yeah. Sound off. What a great invention.
And he's dreaming. Kind of cute.
This ought to do it. I'm going to spray a lot of sound off all around this place. That way, I won't have to keep a lookout for the people coming here to bother me. Because I'll already have sprayed and nobody will be able to make any noise at all. There.
Yo-de-do, here I am, the old bad humor man himself, pushing my car to grouch ice cream through the neighborhood. I know Oscar will want some of his usual double scoop chocolate pickle ice cream cone, so I'll just ring my big bad humor bell here. He'll hear it and come up like he always does. What's wrong? My bad humor bell won't ring. Hey, this is rotten. My bell won't make any noise. I guess Oscar won't get his chocolate pickle cone because you can't hear my big bell. Oh, well. Kind of funny when you think about it.
Oh, hey, wait, Bad Uberman. Oh, rats. I missed my chocolate pickle ice cream cone because I couldn't hear the noise. You know, I don't think this sound off stuff is such a good idea after all. Oh, I want my chocolate pickle ice cream. I want my chocolate pickle ice cream. I want ice cream. I want my chocolate pickle ice cream. I want my... Oh, I must have been dreaming. Whoa. Oh, what a dream. I dreamed there were no noises on Sesame Street. Oh, I'm glad that was just a dream. Oh.
It's the Bad Humor Man. Everybody come get your Bad Humor Grouch ice cream.
Hey, Bad Humor Man, over here.
What?
Oh, it's great to hear that noisy bell. I'm glad it was just a dream. I want a chocolate pickle ice cream and put a little sour cream topping on it.
Usual, huh?
You know, some of the nicest things in the whole Sesame Street neighborhood are some of the sounds you hear every day. Some of the noises.
I love that honk, bang, whistle and crash that I hear in my neighborhood. Because that honk, bang, whistle and crash makes me feel so good. I don't like the people, the girls or the boys. Just give me some more of that beautiful noise. That honk, bang, whistle and crash that I hear in my neighborhood. You know, there's some other things I like listening to, so keep your ears open and I'll tell you about it. To hear a great big drill. Ah, what a thrill. A subway train roars by. I want a sigh to hear a big dog bark. Sweet as a lark. And the honking of a car and the banging of a door are things that I could listen to forevermore. I love that honk, bang, whistle and crash that I hear in my neighborhood. Because that makes me feel so good. I don't like the people, the girls or the boys. Just give me some more of that beautiful noise. That honk, bang, whistle and crash that I hear in my neighborhood. Yes, sir, that I hear in my neighborhood. I love that noise.
Okay, you guys all ready for play a game?
Yeah.
Okay, how about you? You ready? Okay, first of all, let's take a look and see all the things that we have on the table here, okay? Now, I bet everybody knows what this is, right?
A fire engine.
A fire engine with a little firefighter up on top of the ladder there. And how about this over here? What is this?
A house.
A house, very good. And let's see. In the middle here we have an...
Alarm clock.
Alarm clock, terrific. And over here we have a...
Schoolhouse.
Okay. Now, here's how the game goes. See, I have a tape player here, and on this tape, I have the sounds of a lot of different kinds of bells. And you have to try and match the sound of the bell on my tape player with one of these things on the table here. Got it?
Got it.
Are you ready? Okay, it's a listening game, and you really have to listen carefully. Okay, here we go. First sound. Which sound do you think that is?
Alarm clock.
Alarm clock, right. Okay, very good. Did you get that? Okay, ready for another one? Okay, here we go. That's kind of a hard one, isn't it? You got it?
Yes.
That's the sound of a school bell, right? Calling all the kids into school, or maybe it's time to go home from school. Okay, ready for another one? That's terrific. Here's another one. Oh, you got that right away. That bell is the sound from a...
Fire engine.
From a fire engine, right. Okay, we got one more. Listen carefully. Here we go. Ah, you got it, right? What kind of a bell is that?
Doorbell,
right. Well, I guess that's all the bells that I have on here, so I guess our game is pretty well finished right now. That was terrific. Wait a minute. Do you hear another bell?
Yeah.
Wow, it's not a very pretty bell either. Oh, that's a terrible sound. Oh.
Hey, it's me, the bad humor man. Oh. I thought maybe you and your friends might want to buy some grouch ice cream when you heard me ringing my bad humor bell.
Mr. Bad Humor Man, I don't think the sound of that bell would ever make me or anybody want to buy any grouch ice cream.
Could you just stop it?
Oh, well, that's too bad. Because the thing about the Bad Humor Man's ice cream bell is that I keep ringing it until you buy some ice cream.
Oh, no. Well, like I said, there are a lot of different kinds of bells. Oh, could you just stop that? That's really annoying.
How about the nice double scoop of spinach vanilla crunch, huh?
You want some spinach vanilla crunch?
No. Just go away, please. Come on. Oh, that's so loud.
Stop that! Mr. Bad Humor Man, would you please stop ringing those bells?
Sorry, the Bad Humor Man keeps ringing till you buy some ice cream.
Boy, that ringing is beautiful. It's really horrible, and now that I've had my nap, I love it.
Get your Bad Humor ice cream. Get your Bad Humor ice cream.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters D and T and by the number 17.